How long?
I wanted to see what happened to my friend.
I am not your friend, Flash.
I'm so sorry I did this to you. I should have saved you.
My friend, our friend, was shot with arrows and fell off of a rooftop. Her body is upstairs, right above us in a freezer because we don't know what to do with it. With her. So I am so sorry, Oliver, if I have feelings, but maybe if you did too.
Hank didn't kill Astra.
I did.
I did. And when you got there, he saw how devastated you were. He didn't want you to get angry with me. He took the blame. And I let him. Because I was afraid of losing you.
Give up being the Flash. Come on, it's the only way to guarantee that you won't disappear again in the future or any other time. Come on, think about it. You're not the only hero. Let the others protect the world. You don't have to keep sacrificing yourself.
You give your life again and again. How many?
It was so horrible, Alex. It was so bad. It was so horrible. Every bad thought I've ever had, it just came to the surface. I couldn't stop it.
Then how could you leave me? You left me, Barry. You just left me. Standing there alone. How could you do that? You let everyone that I love die. You left me. You left me alone. You sent me away. How could you do that?
I'm not helping to do this.
To have a happy ending.
I waited.
Yeah,
you always will.
Mom thinks that she had good reason to suppress my powers in the future, but she doesn't know what that reason
hold
is.
Hold up to me, cause I'm a little unsteady.
Do you know what the most about learning my powers? Not hearing it from my mom.